Sometimes I just want to enjoy some ice cream like everybody else, even though I have diabetes. With the chia seeds, there's just some extra fiber, and you're able to process it without getting a blood sugar spike. You should try it.